Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, who's interested in learning how cell phones work? And I could see you look like you're very interested in that. So first to talk about that, we'll need to learn about electromagnetic waves. And we have talked about this in lots of my science videos. So go ahead and go watch that. To learn about electromagnet waves, first those come from the sun, and the sun what it creates all the light, including light, red, and the rainbow colors, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Also, the sun has gamma rays, X-rays, and it has radio waves and X-ray, gamma rays. All of those stuff are the sun's light, and they are electromagnetic waves. Have you ever wondered how, if mom sends a message to dad, it comes because their phones are not connected? How does that message that mom sends to dad come within a second in this phone? Because if their phones are not connected, how does that come? Because mom is in house and dad is in his office. How, if mom sends a message to dad, how does dad get that message within a second? So this is how electromagnetic waves work. So actually, the truth is the electromagnet waves carry the message to dad, and then dad's antenna. So let's say mom says, "I'm having pizza," and she sends it to dad, and then so hers will. Her antennas will make it into another language, and then when those electromagnetic waves carry it to dad's phone, dad's antennas will make it to English. So let's say, so remember, electric magnetic waves are everywhere. Even when I'm talking now in this room, there are lots of electromagnetic waves. Let's say you're traveling to someone far away, or you're messaging something far away that's 100 miles away from you, and then just in a blink of an eye, it's there on their phone. Remember my other science video, I said that electricity can flow to some things like water, but it can't flow to some things like wood. That's the same to electromagnet waves. They can flow to some things, but they can't flow to go to some things. Now let's do a simple experiment. So look, I got my mom's phone. This is my mom's phone. So now my dad is going to call my mom, and let's see if the magnets are picking it up. Look, my mom's phone is calling. Look. Now I've wrapped my mom's phone up with a towel. Let's see if my dad's call is getting... I can hear my dad's call when it's wrapped up with the towel. We can hear it. Look, that means that electromagnet waves can pass through this towel. Let's try another experiment. So now I wrapped it up with my mom's phone with metal foil. So now let's see when my dad's calling. If the waves can pass through it, or if the waves can't pass through it. No, now I didn't get the call. The call is not coming. That means the waves can't pass through this metal foil. Today we learned about how microphones work, and what waves can't pass through and what waves can pass through. I'm a big girl, just in case if you're wondering where that tube went, I lost it. Bye bye, see you on my next channel. I think it might be interesting.